Jesse's.
You get the volume on, you're gonna have all kinds of commentary, by the way.
Oh no, didn't you say some nasty things about Kenny?
I did.
I sure did.
Oh no, I think we did okay. I wanted her. I kept hitting her.
She was just more directional.
Yeah, she's more directional. But she, you could feel it coming. I think she's maybe 60. You could feel the.
All right, you guys ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Where in North Carolina is
as I can most of the time, right?
So you're quickly long.
Yeah, that's not
helpful. All these will never get past any of these players.
Yeah, right.
Hitting it hard.
Yeah, Rob used to say that.
Once you get 4-0, you can't beat those guys. I mean, unless you're like mid-court maybe and the ball bounces up on, you can't beat them. You might get one or two, but majority.
Had that too.
So when she hits it, we're talking about this range here. If you get up above this shoulder, anywhere from here to like there, all you can do is like push it back. You can't really attack it.
Okay, so I gotta say, that's where my tennis elbow came from.
That's the worst.
This right here, I'll still hit it like this, turn it over, and paddle's too heavy to do that.
You can, just need a little more strength. Yeah.
Well, they were saying that you're really supposed to hit the pickleball backhand like this,
flat,
never turn it over. It's just like
a lot of people turn it over, and it's very effective. Ping pong player.
I turned it over, killed my arm.
Well, people try to
hit
the ball away.
That's what I was doing. I was like,
I know. That's what you wanted. There's a guy, Ken.
I
hate it. Ken probably turned it. It's effective.
I had a topspin shot, but obviously it doesn't work.
It does.
She ripped that third. The third shot, it was like a floater right here. I think you could have driven it nicely. It has to bounce high enough too. So you have your strike zone kind of like baseball, right? So if the ball bounces somewhere above the knee and you're not reaching for it either here or there, you can drive from there if you wanted to.
So are you just like aiming for the middle or body?
Depends, right? Depends on the team, or if you're feeling a little tight, you can go middle. If you know that one of the two players doesn't like the pace, then you go with them.
Right.
If you're feeling really sharp, you can even go right here. 1-3.
shot.
I didn't hit it hard. Well, I guess yeah, it was a little low.
In the court, he didn't hit him deep enough. He hit it short the first one,
yep.
And that gave her the time. It's much faster. But it's hard to hit it that accurate. But that was just, it's just a good reflex. DJ normally won't miss that. It is. It is. Yeah. Like you're playing against a wall.
So that ball,
I my best shot is my third shot roll. Sorry. So it's like a hybrid between the drive and the drop. So it's like a little less pace than the drive, a little more spin, and it's a little faster than the drop. And usually it'll either bounce right here. Or it's gonna go right here, which if they ball in here, it's not the worst thing for me. So from that position, when the ball is coming fast from me, and it's fairly low, it's easier for me to get under the ball and roll it softer, than fight gravity and drive. However, if you don't feel that shot in your arsenal quite yet, right, you can drive, but drive not to win the point, drive to kind of keep the ball in the court, take a little pace off, maybe use like a 70% drive. For me, it's a little easier to roll it, put my pedal under, and I go softer versus try to fight the pace.
So at that point, you want to slow it down to give yourself time to get back.
7-3?
Huge 7-3 to more balance.
5-1. Wow, you got it. Nice shot.
On camera.
DJ, quit making her look good.
You are moving. You are
moving. I'm going. But you are moving. I can't. If I stay back, it's only
win on the next ball. You're not gonna win with that shot.
One.
My poachers, you started
his backhand, yep. Yeah. Yeah, so that was very good. Really,
I noticed that you poach even when your partner is standing next to you, side by side.
Yeah, and that takes like good understanding with the partners too. But also, if I see you speed up through the middle, it's easier for me to take that. You know,
a lot of people we play with, they won't poach unless they have like a little bit of an opening to go sideways and move in to their partner's territory.
Yeah, yeah, it has to like. I mean, you're...